Before. So, know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
As much as I want to believe you, your face says otherwise. Good thing you've got me here. Sort of reminds me of when we picked flowers for the leaf house. Smell heavenly. Definitely the right choice if you want something fragrant. That's a start, but we're definitely gonna need more. Ooh, now these are vibrant. So you like deep, passionate reds, do you? A few more couldn't hurt. So cute. And soft, too. Perfect for a flower crown. All right. That should probably be enough. Let's go get him to Chloe. These.
Thank you.
It was our pleasure.
I'm kind of worried though. What if mine's not as pretty as Mom's?
Well, lucky for you, I just so happen to be a florist. I'd be more than happy to help you put one together.
Really?
We'll make two. Right, Cloud?
Sure.
Look! It's just like Mom's.
But this one's all yours.
Yeah, I didn't think I could do it, but I did. You two are the best. I couldn't have made this without you.
Yeah, you could. Believe in yourself.
Thanks.
There's something I can help you with?
Oh, Philly! Here, for you.
Chloe, did you make this?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. So?
Cute, don't you think?
Yeah. Cute.
Do you think Grandpa would like one of my flower crowns too? You're welcome back here anytime.